What's up, guys? Strategist420 here, back with another live stream. We'll play some more Shatterline, gonna do another expedition. Try to get some more blueprint points and some more credits, so we're able to have more equipment slots and stuff. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, get the medic back up.
This is not how your story ends. Reloading arms.
One of them disconnected.
Reloading, give me a sec.
Let's head over to the next supply drop. We need primary guns. Make it a little bit easier.
Reloading arms. Grenade, move!
Yo, I don't think we have enough salt for that. Come over this way, let's get the supply drop.
Reloading, give me a sec.
Engaging a contamination post. Beware.
Shards come on radar.
You good. Yo, are you able to break this door right here?
I'm reloading.
Take that as a no. Hell yeah.
Gotta refill.
Supply bin nearby. You might want to sniff around.
There's a supply bin over here. It's one of the missing ones. We can pick it up and then go to the one that you guys called already. God damn it. What the fuck? Okay.
Flash alert.
Heads up, they got incendiary rounds.
Flash incoming.
Can you come over and revive me?
I bailed you, brother.
Oh, he quit? This is good. Okay. That's strange. Let's just go find another one with some active people. Hopefully it doesn't throw me back in the same match. Hopefully this guy's not AFK. Yeah. It's the same match.
Contamination increase detected. Be advised.
One less glass here.
Ah, oh, shit. The creatures got me.
A well-hidden stash. Chosen if it is.
What the fuck?
Streamer off the board.
Oh yeah. Well, I hate starting late in the match. you don't have the gear that the other guys already have. Kite is personally one of my favorite characters out of Shatterline, especially for Expedition, because you can climb, and when you get to C4, you're able to blow down the doors to get some extra equipment and other things. I would say it's the most useful one, because usually, like, for the other one that can climb, they don't got explosions that go through doors and stuff, and barricades. And the other ones can only kick, but can't jump high. Fine.
And grab as many trophies from them as possible. I'll tell you what to look for when you get there. Good hunting. Shell Guard, some interesting locations in the zone are off limits. You'll have to figure out how to unlock them. Oh, and make sure y'all are up for the challenge when you do. Here. Reloading arms. Take that spot.
Alright. Already made it over to the next area. And there's salt deposits. That's good.
All right, sending some goodies your way. Look up.
All right, we just gotta run back to where we came from.
We've got a missing supply bin on radar. Check the surroundings if you feel like it.
just don't have it like I do.
Oh yeah.
Boy, Mampy, reload.
Perfect.
Going here.
There is a lost crate over there. Could be over there, or it could be over there. Either way. It's probably over here. There's a bunker. My legendary. I do like the skin for it. I forget what bonus it does. It doesn't show me long game.
Moving to that spot.
Shard skin. Chaser looking around.
Oh shit. Tapped it. Oh yeah. Pretty easy.
Reload.
Nice work, shell guard.
Good work.
situation intensifies. Watch out.
I'll take that spot.
I'll be there if you need me.
Oh, yeah. 50 crystals each.
Go to that spot.
Dispatching the bin. Head over to the landing spot.
Going here.
Collect another crate and then probably go into zone 2. That's a quick reload.
Boy, I'm empty. Reloading.
Do you guys want to jump to zone 2? It's up to you guys.
I'll take that spot.
Alrighty. Jumping into the next phase.
Bomber dogs.
Enemy unit. Going here.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta refill.
Good,
enemy. to that spot.
Salt mine, it's pretty useful.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Guess we're heading over to the next stack of stuff.
Going here.
I'll be there if you need me.
Detecting a contamination boost. Beware.
Oh yeah.
Missing probably supply need another signature detected. Look around if you're in the mood.
More kills added to the list.
Aha! That's one of our supply bins. Wonder how it even got here.
Ooh. Oh, that's nice. The XM40. Semi, all right. Lotto.
Reloading arms.
Oh yeah, it's pretty good.
Gotta refill.
Reloading. Cover me, guys.
Reloading.
Supply drops over this way.
Nice work, people. This will keep the R&D busy for a while. Thank you. Brilliant execution, squad. Let us proceed now.
Hell yeah. Oh yeah. This. I don't even know how that happened. All right. We should go back and jump into the next zone.
Contamination intensifies. Watch out.
You guys want to do this vault right here before we jump?
Oof.
God damn it.
And then I think there's something up here.
Supply drops all the way over there.
Switching up my ammo. Try to dodge, suckers.
Behold, a miracle of science.
Flawless. Go to that spot.
All right, let's go jump to level 3. Go to the third sector and get better loot.
Contamination increase detected. Be advised.
Doesn't register him as a person. What?
Gotta refill.
Was that why?
I'm reloading. Take that spot.
I guess we have to jump to level 4.
Reloading arms.
There has to be another decontamination like area somewhere.
Too bad, so sad. Enemy frag. Gotta refill.
Hell yeah.
Going here.
Yeah, we should have decontaminated. Do you guys want to call for an evac or do you want to decontaminate? You're heading over there.
I'm reloading.
Oh, AFK's in his name. I was confused. Thought he was AFK. Oh, and we could do a sector boss as well.
Reloading arms.
Nah, I think we gotta leave. We waited too long. It's not letting me decon.
Must be stopped from healing. Changing the game.
Alright, I got a little bit of ammo for my primary.
Zelda, a unique piece on the board.
Yeah, I think we gotta leave because the decon's not working.
Going here.
Probably just enough time to get there before everything collapses.
Team, you found the evac point, but the strafers got there sooner. Take care of them.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, God. Looks like a teal for the MPX, I believe. Oh, yeah. Almost 2,800 credits, 27 blueprint points, and almost 8k in XP, and we leveled up. Dope. I feel like that's a good way to end off the live stream, guys. Let's see. Can we craft something? Nope, we're over halfway though. Let's see. Oh, yeah. There we go. Yep. I feel like that's a good way to end off the live stream here, guys. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. If you see this later on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Check out the other social medias and my Twitch. Till next time, Strash420 out. Peace.